Hey guys, welcome back to Cut This. I'm with my dad here. We are going to be making rice, corn, and asparagus. As you can see, we got the asparagus all laid out on a pan with tin foil. Just to make sure it doesn't stick to the pan. Wax paper, just to make sure it doesn't stick. Not. You can use tin foil if you want, but we use wax paper because we still wanted to make sure that we could see the pan. And yeah, we just made sure that we had a little bit over the pan too. And yeah, so let's get right into the video. So we grab the pepper. As you can see, you can use regular pepper. We have a different kind of pepper, so we are gonna crank it and make sure that all of the asparagus has pepper. Not too much pepper, so it's not too much spicy. Just a little, and then you're gonna put the pepper down, and then you're gonna grab the salt and put it down. And do a little at a time. The asparagus is all done, but we have to put butter on it before it's all over. So you're just gonna add thin strips of the butter on each asparagus. You're gonna start with it. As you can see, I'm just gently putting it on the asparagus. And please wash your hands after this if you have like a sister or brother, you know. That would be bad if you touched them and you had butter on them. They would probably eat it. It wouldn't be good. The butter is not good. Okay, so then once you have this, you're going to sprinkle more after you put the butter on. Because the butter will take the pepper. Make sure, like, repeat the steps, but with steps without the butter. And there you go. The asparagus is all ready for you to cook. Please, please let your pan put it into the oven so you don't burn yourself. You're gonna lift it and take it to your parent, and they will take it and put it in the oven. Just move the salt and pepper to the side because you don't need it now. And if you chisel too far from the camera, you can just push it over. And the asparagus is in the oven. Bye! I'm gonna be doing another channel just when we have the time for it. I'm gonna be doing a channel on YouTube. See you later, guys! Bye!